musical foundation. When I first came to Washington, I was working at the FBI, and I met some young ladies, especially Miss Olivia Thomas. She invited me to come to church with her. When I got here, they asked me, did I play? I said, yes. Being from New Orleans, Louisiana, and I played for churches in New Orleans and the Church of God in Christ there, this is where I got my real foundation here with great musicians like Danny McCrimmon, James Merton,
yes.
Tim Lindsay, great singers like Annette Spears,
yes.
And Barbara Merton,
yes.
And Sister Ann Monroe.
Yes.
I just want to thank the Lord for me bringing me here and let me be in the midst of such great people where they made me welcome. And I was in their family. They made me part of their family, like the Merlin, the Spears family. And that's why I want to thank the Lord for letting me be here. I just want to sing this little song. Thank you, Lord.
Oh, yes.
For saving my soul. Oh,